But Moscow television claimed the Western media are spreading rumors.
We will show a photograph taken by one of the workers at the Chernobyl nuclear plant, taken just after. So there is no gigantic damage, and there is no great fires, and there are thousands of people dead.
Even if a second reactor was not involved in the accident, the Soviets still have a formidable task ahead of them, that of putting out the massive fire still burning in the first reactor. Robert Mazel has more on that.
1986. Chernobyl.